Hello everyone, welcome back to Five Nights at Mine. This looks like Minecraft, he had Creeper in it. So let's go. I'll do game. Ah, no sounds! Reopens. Since the year 2012, this mine has been closed to all of those miners now and onto the control miner.
Hello and welcome to Tom Bonnose's gold mine. This mine was actually founded in the early 2010 before Stod stopped coming in. But the mine was shut down for some time and now it's been reopened. But the server has changed since Stod was on, such as we added mods to the server. However, there's a few problems with all the upsides. Some mods have some downsides. The average mobs, skeletons, zombies, creepers, they act strange and seem to be drawn to the power. They keep destroying the generator, which makes things difficult. This is where you come in. We have you to protect the generator. You might notice there aren't any doors. Don't worry though, we have supplied you with a creeper head. This will trick the mobs and make you think you're just another creeper, and they'll walk away. But there is one problem. The mask is hard to breathe in, and thanks to one of the mods modifying the game to have a mask kill you, if you wear too long, so don't have it on too long. Alright, just make sure everything is safe. Have a safe and good night.
Oh, it works. Jesus Christ, mate. Thank you. Yeah.